Your horse spooks, bring that head to you, and that horse should come to a stop, and the head should come around. My right there is being bad, so I'm gonna go ahead and work. Which all horses should do is be able to bring your right hand into your leg and bring his nose right to your foot. This will totally immobilize a horse. Generally, we use our left side because we could dismount on our left if we want to. Circling to the left right now, I could step down and the ground's still because the horse is moving around me. And bring it back. So it's a nice tight turn. And you could hold that until they stop, so they get used to stopping. And then you have a flex. And he did a good job, so then I release. But what I do is I pull the head around. And once I pull the head around and he gives, there he goes, I have loose reins. So a horse always moves to a release. You should be able to walk, trot, and canter and hold the head till the horse comes to a stop. So my body actually isn't stopping. I'm gonna hold till he stops and then I release. So that's kind of a training tool that's good for emergencies when you have a problem, because we all have problems. There's no such thing as not having a problem.